If you're a content creator, you're already juggling a ton of tasks. From ideas, scripts, recording, editing, uploading, and then analyzing the results. Now, with YouTube Shorts booming, your workload just got doubled. Creators using both short and long videos are seeing 40% faster subscriber growth. So, there's no way you can afford missing them. But here's the catch. You either have to reshoot the same content in a new ratio, wasting hours, or pay a hefty fee to a professional video editor to convert video to YouTube Shorts. Hi, I'm Jay from Wondershare DemoCreator. Today, I'll show you how to create YouTube Shorts from existing videos using a free, easy to use AI editing that gets the job done in seconds with a professional finish. Plus, I'll also guide you on how to create YouTube Shorts directly from the YouTube app. But before we jump in, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel, and let's get started. Now, it's quite easy to create YouTube Shorts from existing videos using the YouTube Remix option. Just follow this tutorial step by step. First, open the YouTube app and tap on your profile picture and go to the Your Videos section to see your upload. Next, select the video you want to work on. Click the Remix button below it and choose the Edit into a Short option. Then decide if you want your short to be 15 or 60 seconds long. And after that, use the timeline at the bottom to scroll through your long video and pick the part you want for the short. Drag the frame left or right to adjust it correctly. Keep in mind that the best aspect ratio for YouTube Shorts is 9:16. You can also add voiceovers, text, trim clips, or use filters to edit your video. Once you're happy with how it looks, click on the next button. Lastly, add a caption. Adjust the settings as you like and tap upload short to share it. Now that you know how to make YouTube Shorts from existing videos using the app, let's move on to the next part, where an AI tool will handle most of the work for you. Now, while the previous method does quickly convert horizontal video to vertical for YouTube Shorts, it comes with a lot of limitations, as many creators have pointed out on the internet. For example, the remix feature often disappears without warning, and you also lose out on professional tools like advanced editing, audio captioning, audio enhancement, and more things that only an AI short video generator can offer. And this is where the DemoCreator app comes in. To make sure this long video to short video converter gives you the best results, follow these steps. Start by downloading the latest version of the app from the website and install it on your computer. Once installed, open the app and click on the video editor button. Next, open your video by right-clicking on the library section to select it and drag it to the timeline. Then click on the AI clip generator option and choose the language, duration, theme, aspect ratio, and other features to get the perfect result. Knowing how to make YouTube Shorts is one thing, but adding annotations and eye-catching captions is what really makes it engaging. Don't forget to do that. Once you're done, simply click the generate button and the editor will convert long video to short video in just a few minutes. Finally, click on the export button to save the video to your computer. You can then upload it to YouTube using the app or directly uploading it through the DemoCreator app as well. Now that you've learned how to make YouTube Shorts from regular YouTube videos, you'll save hours of sitting in front of your PC and have more time to research on upcoming trends. What do you think? If you enjoyed this video, click the like button and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.